My little sister wrote my song Stars in the Roof, and it ended up becoming my biggest song. So it's only right if we ask her to write the next one.
How would you like to write my new song, Sima?
Are you gonna pay me?
An experience.
No.
Okay, what do you want?
$1,000.
I'll give you 100.
700.
500.
Deal.
I would have done it for 1,000.
And I would have done it for the experience.
I can't believe I caught them on FaceTime.
So what are you guys getting ready for?
I'm some errands to run. I'm gonna go shopping, maybe go to the mall.
What about you, Sidian?
Filming today.
Lame. All right, I'm gonna go. We'll talk later.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, stay on the line. What's up?
What you actually doing today?
What are you actually doing today?
Hanging out with a boy.
Oh my God, is it the same guy from last time?
Maybe.
Oh my God.
What are you doing today, Sidian? I'm telling Baba.
When two Arab families accidentally rent the same house.
Oh, nice. Excuse me.
What are you doing here?
We rented this house. What are you doing here?
We rented the house.
Oh my God, we rented this house.
Can I be
Middle
East. My sister Sabi's going on a trip soon, and Sima wants to go with her, so we decided to take everything out of her suitcase and put Sima in there instead.
Bruh. You going on your trip, Sabi?
Yes.
That's fun.
Why is this so heavy?
What's wrong? Do you need help?
No.
Okay.
We're gonna see who can do this game the fastest.
Okay, I can definitely do this the fastest. Let's go. When is it gonna start? Come on.
Go.
Dude, are you serious? Yeah, it's actually really hard. My brain is working fast, but my fingers are just not on the same
13
path.
13 is right there.
I know where it is.
14, 15, 16,
17, 18, 19, 20.
Basic. Woo! We all know how slow Sabi is. You ready?
All right, let me show you.
It's in front of your
eyes. Yeah, okay, I know. I got it.
I was literally playing basketball.
You got this. Let's see it. Okay. Come on, Sima, you gotta be the fastest. I believe in you. Okay, you got it, faster. Come on. Why is everyone so slow? 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, you're basic, bro.
Who can do the best day SMR?
Sabi right here is one of my slowest sisters physically and mentally, so we're gonna see how well she does at this filter.
No, I'm not.
Just tap the numbers in order as fast as you can. Ready? Go.
Okay, wait, hold on. One.
It's right there, two.
Oh.
Three. Under 10.
Oh, there it is.
Wait. Four is right.
They're missing numbers.
Five is right there, dude. Oh. Six.
Where?
Sabi.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, come on. Nine is on the top of your forehead. 10, just get 10. Just it's on your note. Okay, we're good. Just find
the
11.
Hold on, they're tricky. They're like...
No one's tricking you. So my sister just got into a car accident, and instead of calling her to see if she's okay, we're gonna see how my family reacts. Sara, did you see how Sabi got into that car accident?
What car accident?
Oh my God, is her car okay?
Her car? What about her?
Oh my God, but she just got a brand new car.
Sophie, you know Sabi got into a car accident?
I don't care. Get out.
Okay. Sabi got into a car accident.
What?
Yeah, this morning.
Who said that?
She posted it.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Are you serious?
Wallah.
Oh my God, she's so dumb.
This is my sister Sabi, and the more I hang out with her, the more I realize that she's really loud and dumb. I'll show you what I mean.
Relax, relax.
No, guys!
It's me, Mario.
Bruh. Sabi, yeah, you didn't look when you were backing out, and you broke my car!
Oh my God, you got it, Sabi. Oh. Sabi was making a pizza until she became the pizza.
I am pizza, well,
Savvy, how do you do this?
So stupid! Oh my god!
When doing laundry, everyone knows you can't mix white clothes with something red, or else your clothes will turn pink. But my sister didn't know
Sima,
that.
Sima, you know how to do laundry?
Yeah, obviously.
Alright, I'm just asking.
I'm not dumb.
Your clothes are literally pink now.
What the heck? Why are my clothes pink?
You stupid! What?
My clothes are pink, I threw them in and they were white!
I asked you if you knew what you were doing, Sima.
No, you did something, didn't you?
I didn't do anything!
My sister has a dentist appointment in 1 hour and she's pulling a rookie mistake by eating junk food right before the dentist.
We have 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yes.
What?
Sima, where are you going? Sima, what are you doing, bro?
What do you want, dude? I'm going to the dentist.
Sima, you don't need to brush that hard.
Dude, you don't get it. Let's go.
Okay, Sima, did you floss?
I'll be right back.
Bruh.
What?
Guys, what time are we leaving?
You're not ready?
1 hour.
We're leaving in an hour.
Now.
Yeah,
and
sure,
you take forever
sure.
To get-
an hour in a girl's language means up to 2 hours or even more. I have 5 sisters, so I'm pretty used to bad timing, them taking forever to get ready, and then them blaming it on me.
Guys, it's 5:30. We have 30 more minutes before we leave, so let's go check on my sister.
Guys, are we going to leave or what?
Yes, we're leaving.
10 minutes.
Literally 10 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, let's go.
It's literally 7. I've been ready for an hour. We're late. What'd I say? What did I say? Am I the only one fasting today? What's going on?
Girl problems.
What? Girl problems?
Girl problems.
Ew.
Got a problem, honey.
Oh my god.
The other day, my sister went dress shopping, but she wasn't feeling anything.
It's not what I imagined that he's at.
It looks good.
I hate it.
And now she's asking me if I have any photos of her in a dress. And I think I have one she might want to see.
Do you have the pictures or not?
I have one picture of you in the pink dress. Do you want to see it?
See.
Yeah, I kind of like this dress. You look really good in it.
No. No, no.
What?
Because I actually thought that was me for a second.
All right.
That's
so
much!
You can go fast.
Oh!
Ooh.
You put too much cream.
Sorry,
mom.
Oh! You gotta go slow, mom. You got this. Go slow. Don't mess it up.
You have a long ways to go. Mama, yalla.
Oh!
You're gonna lose.
Oh!
Come on.
Drop. Just to drop.
My sister's fasting and it's almost time to eat, but not for her. I took her phone and changed the time, putting her 2 hours behind.
So
what's wrong with you?
I'm starving and I'm fasting.
Well, what time is it? Isn't it almost time to break your fast?
It's like 6:30.
Well, check your time. Make sure.
What?
What?
It's 4:40. I thought there was 30 minutes left. It was 6:30. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind.
My family reacts to my magic wand.
Serene, you want to see how my wand works?
No.
Pay attention. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Hey, Bob, have you ever seen Harry Potter?
No.
Oh, God, what the heck is this? Zabby, check out my wand.
You got a toy?
A toy? I wouldn't call it that.
Bruh.
I haven't shaved in a while, so today I got ready and freshened up to see how my family would react.
Yeah, Sophie. Sophie?
Oh my god, yes?
Yo, Sima.
Ew.
What?
Hey, mama.
What?
What? What's wrong?
What the freak?
What?
My son is handsome.
Why is that so hard
Since
to believe?
When you got handsome.
My sisters are mad at each other, so I picked them up from school in the same car.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Ew, go Uber. I hate your outfits. I hate your outfit.
Guys, be nice.
Shut up, kitty.
All right, Sophie, come out. We want to see it.
Yes, Sophie. Come out.
Oh, I love it.
It's not what I imagined that he's at.
It looks good.
I hate it. I'm going home.
No.
Sophie.
Sophie, come back.
You didn't even know they were. I'm a Sophie. Fat lord.
Sophie, no. What are you doing?
Seeing how easy it is to pickpocket phones.
Sorry. Oh, my God. What's your problem? What's going on with you?
What are you doing?
Oh,
your problem. I
should
think I was gonna get you that.
Good job, Serene.
Wait, where's my phone?
Where's my phone? Oh my god, we left the phone in the counter. Oh my god,
just got
it.
Oh shit, help us!
Oh my god.
You freak! I'm your sister!
Oh my god, it wasn't me!
I told my sister to copy me.
Dude!
In Spanish, minus D?
It's not me, Bob. It's a teacher. I know how to speak Spanish, I swear.
So you know how to speak Spanish?
Yes.
Si tu hablas español?
Hola.
What? Oh my god.
Come on, let's go. Le gamsak enek lo halgeri walla la mutelele.
Hello.
La shasho and la taktik tul el
Come on, let's go. Le gamsat enek lo wahed gheri walla la mutelele. رحمل رشاشة وانزل تخطح كل العيلة Come on, let's go! ولا خمسة عيلة
Proof my sisters actually care about me
Kareem? Kareem, look at you!
What?
Like, you're not even careful! Kareem!
Why
it's not funny!
Scared,
you should joke with that!
We're
live.
Alright, Sophie, how old are you?
16.
Can we look through your Snapchat?
No.
Are you hiding something?
No.
Then show us.
Okay, fine.
Alright, let's check it. Oh my god, why do you have so many? 500 day streak? Are you insane?
That's normal.
Moment we've been waiting for. We're checking the Snap score.
I didn't agree to check my Snap score.
Alright, let's see it. 3, 2, 1.1 million?
You're not posting this, like, actually.
Bruh.
I caught my sister trying to film a day in the life.
Chill in New York on a bench. Watch 3, 2, 1. I'm going to get her phone. What a loser. Just strolling through a park in New York. Hehe, love my life. Oops, gotta go grab my phone.
I decided to check out this guy's art, but I'm not buying anything.
Oh, she's coming. She's coming. Get your phone stream.
Are you recording me? You can't do that. Stop.
Which sibling are you fighting with right now?
Sabi, for sure.
So Seema said you guys are fighting. Is this true?
No, we're not. She's just being a big fat baby.
Which sibling are you fighting with right now?
Sabi. I don't speak with her. I don't talk to her. I don't associate with her. I don't even say her name.
So Serene said you guys are fighting. Is this true?
She started that one. She did that.
Which sibling are you fighting with right now?
Sabi.
Bruh.
Sada just said you guys are fighting. Is this true?
Did she really say that?
Yeah.
Maybe I am the problem.
This is my little sister Seema, and she wrote my last song, Stars in the Roof. Stars in the roof, get the bitch undressed. Everybody seems to love that song because she wrote it, so I decided to make another song ASAP and get her reaction.
Big Gucci umbrella.
Why are you wet?
Why am I wet? Why does that matter?
The song's called Gucci Umbrella. Where's your umbrella? Oh, you're too broke to afford one, huh?
So I woke up this morning with some morning voice, and we gonna get my family's reaction to the way I sound.
What up, player?
Oh my god.
What?
What happened to your voice, Kareem?
I don't know. This is how I usually sound.
Oh my god. You finally reached your puberty, man? Oh god.
Yo, what up, Seema?
Why do you sound like that?
This sound like what? This is my voice, dog.
No, you usually sound like a little girl.
Oh! Good morning.
Oh my god!
Why are you so scared?
Why do you sound like that?
Sound like what, huh? What would you?
Bruh.
Since Ramadan has started, my sister has not been fasting, and I want to know
Sophie,
why.
Why haven't you been fasting?
What?
Why haven't you been fasting?
It's personal.
Oh, of course it is. What does that even mean?
It's personal.
What does that mean?
Bruh.
What does a sentence end with?
Huh?
What does a sentence end with?
A period?
Exactly.
You're disgusting! Every morning my sister makes herself a cup of coffee, but today I wanted her to wake up in a different
way.
So I snuck into her car and turned the volume all the way up, hid in her trunk, and now it's time to get her reaction to the loud music.
Ain't no way, bro.
Since it's Ramadan, my little sister's fasting, and she also got braces recently, so I thought it'd be funny if I told her my mom's making all the food that she can't eat tonight.
Why are you looking at food, Seema? Are you hungry?
Yes.
Well, mama's making some good food tonight.
Okay, what is she making?
She's making beef, corn on the cob, and some crusty bread, yeah.
What?
What?
I can't even eat those!
Why?
I have braces!
Oh, what are you gonna do?
I have to fast till tomorrow, I guess.
Using the forehead filter on my family...
Sophie, say hi!
Hi! What is up with my head?
What's wrong with it?
Is this really how I look right now?
Seema, has anyone told you you have a big forehead?
No, I don't.
All right, then look at the camera.
Oh my god, I do.
Mom, say hi.
Hi. Oh my god, what is this?
What?
I look like Megamind. What is this?
Today's Abraham Lincoln's birthday, which means my little sister has no school. I decided to ruin all of that. I used a voice changer to make Joe Biden say that Lincoln's Day is canceled and everyone has to return back
to school.
Did
you hear what Joe Biden said?
Who?
The president of the United States. Did you hear what he said?
No.
He canceled Abraham Lincoln's Day.
How do you cancel a birthday?
Listen, this is what he put out.
Hey, it's Joe Biden here. Abraham Lincoln's Day is now canceled what? Since I'm the better president and the best president of the United States. Every kid may now return to school.
What?
God bless America.
No, I miss Obama. What the heck?
I scared her like this for a week straight.
Hello. Hello. Are you serious right now, bro? Hello.
Oh my
bro,
god!
Hello. Hello.
Stop it!
Sima, why are you throwing the trash? This is recycled here.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't think it matters.
It matters. This is recycled.
It's all one bag.
Oh my god, it's only one.
They've
trash?
Been lying to us.
Oh, my God. This is terrible.
Dude, why are you covering your mouth?
It's a secret.
What secret are you literally hiding?
What else?
Dude, why are you doing that? Guys, Seema's literally being so sus covering her mouth.
Why? What's your deal? Three? You broke your tooth or something?
What are you?
Four.
Why are you counting down? Are those braces?
No. When?
Oh, wait, look at me, look at me.
Let me see.
You got braces? Oh, she has braces.
I live in a girl from Finding Nemo. Who's that?
Oh, yeah, you do.
What?
My sisters were getting ready to watch the Super Bowl, but then I started to wonder if they even know who's playing in the Super Bowl.
Sabine, do you know who's playing in the Super Bowl?
No.
Come on, take a guess.
Rihanna.
Bruh.
Seema, do you know who's playing in the Super Bowl this year?
Yeah, Eagles and Chiefs. Go Eagles!
Sophie, do you know who's playing in the Super Bowl this year? Come on, take a guess.
Argentina?
Oh my god.
The club isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the studio, taking shots and then we drive slow.
This one is for the boys with the boomer systems. Tops down, AC with the coolest systems. We're coming in hot, we're blazing hot. Stacks on deck and we're coming up. We ill, we bail, we might got a trail. No. Pop bottles, we just got there.
Another panda. Baby, calm down, COVID-19 put us in lockdown. Lockdown. Yeah, you drink like Fanta.
Lately, my sister's been baking something every morning. And since no one trusts me, I decided to get her in on this prank. We took a bunch of garlic and covered them up with chocolate.
These look so good.
Let's go. I made some new cake pops. Try it.
What is that?
That's for you and for me and for Seema. It's my new concoction. Bite it.
Bite it.
Ah!
You're knocking right now.
Thanks. Some cake pops. They're really, really good. Welcome. Take a big bite. Hard.
Oh,
bite.
It hurts.
It actually hurts.
My brain.
So good. I made a video exposing Costco.
Seema, why are you taking the trash? This is recycled here.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't think it matters.
It's matter. This is recycled. It's all one.
Oh my god. And it ended up going viral. So I decided to go back to Costco and see if they changed anything.
But there's actually two dividers now. I really changed the world.
Yesterday, I dropped the tracker I bought from AliExpress into my sister's bag. And when I tracked her, she left the bag in the middle of the street and walked off.
Where'd you get that money? What'd you do with that backpack?
What backpack? If you want to keep your life, you never say those words again.
What? Then I remembered the tracker is still in the bag, and when I tracked it down, it was in a ditch. I went through it, and all there was empty snack bags. And that's when it clicked. She had been selling all the snacks we've been buying for the house.
Sophie, where are you going?
School, where do you think?
Not with our snacks.
Oh my god, what are you
doing?
Dude,
you have our snacks!
I picked up my sister an hour late from school, and now I'm scared.
Why are you looking at me like you're my girlfriend, bro?
You picked me up an hour late and you expect me to come in here and laugh? Are you kidding me?
I guess. I don't know. So I'm playing around with my sister's makeup and I gave myself a little fake hickey. So we're just going to chill downstairs and see if my sisters notice.
What is on your neck, Kitty?
Sabby, I said no. I said no. I'm actually not joking. Get away.
Sabby, stop. Do you see my
Get away.
Bruh.
What is on your neck?
What is that, Kame? It's not funny. I want to know what it is. You burned yourself with a strainer because you strained your...
What?
And it's almost Ramadan.
My sisters were having a competition on who can make the best burger, and I wanted in on it.
Yeah, guys, can I get in on this competition?
Yeah, like you can cook.
Sure.
What they didn't know is I ordered a burger from a 5-star restaurant, and now it's up to the judges to see who made the best burger.
Not good.
Seema, what do you think? That was Sabi's burger.
Bruh.
A little better, but not good.
What do you think, Seema?
It's way better than that one.
Okay,
but...
that's Sydney's burger.
Yes, wow. That was juicy, Sophie.
That's my burger. That's my burger.
Are you lying to him?
Yeah.
You know you're lying.
Guys,
you
mind
to do. You had what I could do.
Yesterday, my sister Serene helped me prank my family, but no one pranked her. So while she was making her coffee today, I crushed up some sleeping pills and slipped it
drink
in.
Up, Moolah.
So what's your plan today, Serene?
I have a very important meeting in an hour that I cannot miss, so it'd be great if you can leave. Thank you very much.
Shoot.
Very important.
Okay.
Is that a timer? There's no way. Sidine, you have a meeting, bro. Hello?
Recently, my sisters pranked me by telling me this was tanning lotion, but it was hair removal. And now that I have these girly legs, it's time to get my revenge. I put the hair removal all in their conditioner, and it's time to see what happens.
Bringing food back for one of my sisters and getting my other sister's reaction.
There's only one sandwich.
Yeah, I got it for Sophie.
What?
Loser.
What?
What?
You're lying.
Why am I lying?
Dude, I hate you. This is why I don't film for you. I'm never making a video for you again.
You're never going to make a TikTok for me again?
You're filming a TikTok right now, aren't you?
That was a perfect reaction. Thank you, Seema.
Delete it.
My sister Sabi's extremely scared of heights.
You are so dumb.
Look, you're not even careful. Get in!
I thought it'd be funny if I booked her a skydiving appointment and got her reaction.
Come here. Look at the laptop.
What is this?
It's a receipt.
For what?
For skydiving. You're going this week.
No, I'm not.
I noticed my sister was looking for brand new Air Forces because her pair right now is disgusting. But I bought some shoe cleaner and kind of made them brand new again, put them in an old box I found, and
Seema,
wanted to see if
doing?
She could tell the difference.
Looking for shoes?
Why? I got some for you.
No way. Air Forces?
Open it.
Are they brand new?
Open it.
Oh my god, and they're brand new? You're the best mother ever. I love you.
Guys, get out of there. There's so much to see. You guys have to come out. Trust me. Trust me. Come out. Finally, something you both are good at. Cooking. I'm not good at anything. At least I know how to drive.
Yes, he's right. He doesn't know how to drive.
We have a bodyguard on our trip, so we decided to prank him by pretending to fight.
You're being annoying.
I'm not the bodyguard. Take him.
You're being annoying. Hey! 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 Please.
You're hitting your sister. What the fuck?
So this is love. So this is love.
Who has the hardest punch?
Oh.
All right, Sada, let's see it. What happened?
I just got my nails done.
All right, Mama, your turn. Let's see it. What are you?
Today, I wanted to see how good of a mom my mom is. Even though she's the best, we still gotta put her to the test. Oh! So I pretended like I was sleeping in front of her and started shivering to see if she'd bring me a blanket.
Thank you, Mom.
What?
Seema, what's your favorite song right now?
Probably Cap Freestyle by Little Man J.
Run up the city, you know how we turn up.
That song even goes hard on a Tuesday.
That's when I got the idea to make a song that even goes hard on a Tuesday. So I hit up the boy Little Man J, we recorded the song, filmed the music video, and this is how it turned out.
Again on my wrist, got two holes on my dick. Every time I pop out, yeah, they know that we big. And I told them I got them, so I keep a stick. If they want a problem, I'm letting it rip.
I bag a bad bitch on a Tuesday. Then I switch it up on a Wednesday.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
no, 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 wait. It's Tmane.
Tmane.
No, it's Tmane.
Tmane.
I'll solve it. It's Tmane.
No, it's
Tmane.
Tmane. Tmane. Tmane.
Oh, it's Tmane. It's Tmane. It's Tmane.
My sister recently got braces, which means she can't eat anything hard like almonds or popcorn. So I told her I was gonna go get a snack and asked her if she wanted one.
Now give me something.
But I'm gonna give her some almonds, so let's get her reaction.
Hey, snack, Seema. Boom. Serious? What?
You know I can't eat those.
Why? Oh, yeah.
Get
out. Rating my family's Sigma face.
What's that? What are you doing, bro? It's not even close.
مرحبا انا اسمي سابي واليوم بدي اعمل قهوه وبدي اكل لانه انا كبيره وانا جذبه وانا سكبري بام بام بام.
مرحبا انا اسمي كريم وانا بحكي عربي كثير كويس. انا بحب جبسة جبنة بندورة بطيخ وبنات.
اهلا انا اسمي سارين عم بعمل اكل. كريم بده يعني احكي بالعربي بس ما بعرف ليه. بدكم تاكلوا وشوفوا كثير طيبة.
Which one of you guys do you think mama likes more?
Definitely me.
Bruh.
I was playing with my makeup before this, but definitely me.
Let's find out.
Mama, do you like me or Sophie more?
Of course I love you more, Seema. You're my youngest daughter.
Thank
you. Of course.
All right. What did she say, Seema?
She said me.
Ooh.
Mama, do you like me or Seema more?
What is this question, Sophie? Why you're asking this question? Of course I like you more than Seema.
Okay, thanks.
All right, Sophie, what did she tell you?
She said me. What? She's such a liar.
Bez booze ala bizek biddi akul el booze.
Those aren't even the lyrics.
بسبوسة عاشق بسة ويدلعها بسبوسة يلحقها من بيت البيت ويقلعتيني بوسة
بسبوسة بدي جبنة والله أنا بدي جبنة بسبوسة.
I noticed that my sisters were getting ready, so that's when I decided to ruin everything. I put red food coloring in the gum and then offered them a piece.
You don't have bad breath before you go out, right? Sidine, you want some gum before you go out?
Yeah.
Your breath probably stinks. Sabi,
let's go! Where's that purse? I'm ready, come on! What's in your mouth? What's in your mouth?
My sister is rushing to make it to her nail appointment, so I called the salon and canceled her appointment.
Hello, there's a girl coming in named Savvy. She has orange hair. She has an appointment. Can you cancel it? She's not coming in anymore.
45?
Yeah, you can cancel it.
Oh my god, she's coming back. Bro, why are you back?
She canceled my nail appointment. What are you recording for?
Mom, can I see your phone? Okay. Don't unlock it. I just want to see it. Just let me see it. Okay.
What? This is a camel, Karim. What do you think? It's gonna open?
Yeah, it opened.
Oh my god, I look like a camel!
When you take your mom to a museum and she doesn't know how to act.
Stop! Where is the museum? Where's the city?
My mom's drink looked expensive, so I wanted to record a vid of me trying it.
What's your problem? What's your problem?
Why are you drinking this? Why are you drinking this?
Give me
peso,
mwah!
Give me peso,
mwah! Ew, that is disgusting.
Give me peso,
mwah! Alright, my family's doing this AI challenge thing. I really want some abs, so let's see how I look. Ah! Alright, TikTok, what can you do for me? Give me something nice. What the heck is that?
Alright, give me something good, TikTok.
I'm still confused on why I got boobs.
Ooh, she's cute! I like her.
Mom, pose.
What pose?
Just pose!
Let's see what TikTok does for you, Mom. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
What the shit?
As you guys know, my little sister wrote my new song, and it's about to hit a million views on YouTube, so I made a fake email saying Drake wants to sign
I have good news.
What?
The song just hit a million views on YouTube, okay. And Drake emailed me.
You're lying.
Read the email, I swear. It literally says, whoever wrote the song, we want to sign to OVO.
No way. What's OVO? Bruh.
His record label. He wants to sign you as a writer.
He wants to sign me?
Yes.
He wants to sign me?
Yes.
Oh my god. I'm getting signed by Drake. I'm getting signed by Drake. Yes!
Wait,
yes.
come back.
I dropped a song that my little sister helped me write. And when I told my family that, they were shocked. So now it's time to get my
Mom,
dad's
watch
reaction.
Watch this video real quick.
Yeah, stars in the roof, get the bitch undressed. She wanna fuck, slide the address.
Wow, this is fire.
Thank you. Seema actually wrote the song.
Seema?
Yeah.
No way. There's bad word in it, Kareem.
Go ask her, don't ask me.
Oh, I'm gonna have a talk with her. Seema!
Did you write Kareem's song?
Yeah, I did. You like it?
You grounded.
What? Kareem, help me!
Ain't no way she ordered this.
Thank you so much,
bruh.
Sophie, what is this?
Wait, there's not enough caramel. What
there's
is
so
this?
Much caramel.
There's no caramel.
It's caramel.
It's caramel.
It's caramel.
It's caramel, you idiot. Tell her to go put more.
Oh.
You got me the tea. Thank you so much.
Here you
much.
Go, mama.
Oh my god.
You're welcome. Sada, I got you one too. You don't have to worry.
What the freak?
Oh my god.
Get me in, man.
Why you did that? Why?
Recently, my dad took away my sister's phone, and I thought if I could convince him to give me her phone, then I would have leverage over my sister. And now that I have her phone, it's time to get what
Sophie,
I want.
Sophie, go do my laundry.
Shut up, what do you want?
Are you sure you don't want to do my laundry?
Where'd you get that?
Go do my laundry.
Okay.
Good job, Sophie, that's what I like to see.
Dude, am I done? There's so much.
Yeah, just a little bit more.
Bruh.
Are you kidding me?
I took my sister to an expensive car garage and told her to pick whatever car she wants.
Dude, where am I?
You said you wanted a nice car, so pick whatever car you want. So let's see what car she went with.
All right, let's see it.
Stars in the roof, get the bitch undressed. She wanna fuck, slide.
Oh, are you serious right now?
You trying to race?
Did you make that?
Yeah, it took me 3 hours, but the box says 15 years.
15 years? No way. Dude, it says ages 15 and up.
What?
You're not even old enough to... Never mind.
Wait, what do you mean?
So I'm always pranking and making my sister's lives miserable, but today I wanted to be nice, so I cooked for them, and this was their reaction.
What do you think, Sophie?
I'm not eating that.
Why?
Because you made it.
Oh.
What do you think?
Bro, who really made this?
I made it.
Then eat it first.
Why?
Ain't nobody trusting you.
What? Seema, come look at the food I made.
Do you really think we trust you?
I made it all for you guys. Stop saying that and eat.
I'm not eating that.
Seema!
Surprising my sister with her Christmas
Seema,
gift.
I got you a late Christmas present.
Thanks.
Yeah, open it. Read what's inside.
Merry Christmas, Seema. You're the best sister ever. Aw, thank you.
Yeah, I think you missed the money in the card.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Bruh.
I took a photo and turned myself into a girl, so let's see if my family thinks I'm hot.
Sabi, what do you think about this girl I'm talking to? You think she's cute?
Yeah, she's pretty. Why does she look fake? Is this you?
Ew!
Mom, what do you think about this girl I'm talking to? You think she's pretty?
Let me see.
Wow, she's so pretty. She looks like me, Kareem.
Seema, what do you think about this girl? Is she pretty?
Not to be mean, but she kind of looks like you.
How does that mean?
Because you're ugly.
Oh!
Rating my family's light skin face.
Sin City was a maybe. Sin City was a maybe. Sin City was a maybe.
Can I help you?
Don't ever do that again.
Every time I walk into my sister's room, she's always sleeping. But I feel like something else is going down, so I set up a camera outside her room to catch any suspicious activity. There is no way she has all our snacks right now.
Sophie, what are you doing? I saw you. What are you doing? What's in here?
Don't go in there. That's my closet.
Why?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
That wasn't me.
You're on your phone? I told you to clean up your room, Seema.
Why do you care, Mama? It's my room.
Yeah, and it's my house, honey.
Okay, then clean up your house.
What did you say?
Wait, Mama, I'm sorry. Mama.
Come on, Sue.
Come on.
Come on, Sue. Let's do it, man. Come on, Sue. Yeah. Yes. 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 Oh my God, what happened?
What are you doing?
Why are you doing it now?
Oh my god, man, I'm gonna kill you.
There's a flea in my hand right now. Dude, there's not a flea in your hand. There's a flea, and this flea is about to do a backflip. Three of them. What are you doing? The ring. It's right there. Here, hold this jacket. Like, you're an idiot. There's nothing in your hand, and what am I holding? You're holding its jacket. Now, say hi to the flea. I'm not saying hi to nothing in your hand right now. If there's nothing in my hand, then why are you holding the jacket? Ooh. This is why you're single. Get out of my face.
Oh my god.
Don't do that. Go back.
I'm drenched in water. She just keeps attacking me.
Serene.
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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. One. Rhapsody. Let her go and rest. Sit down.
You broke my clip. She broke my clip. Why are we doing this? Why are
Serene. Sit down back on your phone.
This snake and chips is one of my favorite pranks, but the problem is I pulled this prank way too many times.
Sophie, open these chips real quick.
Do you think I'm stupid? Get out of my face.
So I thought if I bought Pringles and put the snakes in those chips instead, my fat sister would fall for it. I noticed my sister was eating junk food all day, so I ordered her a pizza, but instead of pizza, I left her a little message inside.
Kimo's gonna ruin the family dinner with his stupid TikToks.
I think Sima's gonna ruin the family dinner because lately she's been having an attitude.
I think Sophie's gonna ruin the family dinner because her phone died and now she's in a bad mood. Get the camera out of my face. I think Mama's gonna ruin the dinner because what?
I'm gonna ruin the family dinner? You know what? I'm leaving. You pay.
Mom, are you...
Mama!
Long for prank.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
What are you doing, you fat ass?
What did you just say to me?
Nothing.
All right, Sima, so my eyes are closed. Throw up any number and I'm going to guess what it is.
Are
any
your
number.
Eyes really closed?
Look at the screen. They're closed.
Okay, fine. What number?
Sima, why are you flipping me off?
I'm not.
My sister's always walking on my dad's back, and today I wanted a massage, so let's see if she'll give me one.
Walk on my back?
What? No.
Chrissy! Sickly boozik! Walk on my back, hella!
Okay!
Look at this dude.
Who can get the gold before the snake strikes?
One?
Oh, bro, you suck! Come on! Okay. Oh, Mom, come on! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I got it.
Yes!
Ever since Daylight Savings hit, my mom has lost complete track of time.
Oh shit! I didn't pick up Sima!
Oh, this is the fifth time you picked me up late. I'm done.
I'm sorry, Sima. I didn't know they changed the time. I forgot.
Oh, Mama, you took an hour.
At least she picked you up, Sima. She used to make us walk.
Shut the freak!
My sister hates going to school on rainy days, so I decided to make a fake email saying her school got canceled due to
Sima, what are you doing?
Homework.
For what? You know your school got canceled tomorrow?
What? No, I didn't.
You didn't get the mail? Look, read it. I just got
Dear
this.
Students, due to the heavy rain, school will be canceled tomorrow? No way!
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go to sleep!
Bruh.
Alright, Sophie, sing or get hit. Come on, what you got? Do you know it? 3, 2, 1...
Hit me, Kareem. I'm being serious.
You better sing the song right then.
Don't
Come
hit
on.
Me.
What you got? 3.
Cause baby,
I'ma die. Ow! Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Why you hit your sister, Kareem?
I didn't.
She's coming to me crying. Why you did that?
Why are you holding her?
We're gonna do the same thing to you.
Mom, please don't go hard. Ow.
Why are you putting on so much makeup, Sophie?
I'm going to a boy's house.
First off, that is not okay.
I don't see the big deal in hanging out with a guy.
If my little sister's telling me she's gonna hang out with a boy, I'm gonna stop that. I'm her older brother.
He could try to stop me, but he won't.
I'm gonna go hang out with my friends.
Mom, stop her. She's hanging out with a boy.
What boy, Sophie?
Yeah, I'm going with a boy.
Is he cute?
What?
Obviously.
Okay then, go have fun and text me when you're done.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Mom, what are you doing? Stop her.
What? What's the problem?
When your parents are arguing, but it's entertaining.
Why did you put the toilet seat up? Every time I put it down, you put it up. Every time I put it down, you put it up. And how many times I told you,
It wasn't me. I never used it.
Dude, I don't know how to do this. How do you not know how to do 8th grade math? Are you dumb? She's in 11th grade and she doesn't know how to help me with 8th grade math. Dude, like, I don't care about her homework.
Dude, I don't know how to help you. You should talk to your teacher.
Hey, Fran, what's 8 times 8?
I don't know, like 16?
Oh my god.
Got in a bad romance.
Look at this dude.
Caught in a bad romance.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Caught in a bad romance. Caught in a bad romance.
I made my mom and sister pack their bags and I took them to the airport. We hopped on an 18-hour flight to Qatar and now it's finally time to tell them why we're here.
Can you please tell us why we're here? Like, we're getting tired of this.
Do you want to know why you're here?
Yes.
I got final tickets to the World Cup game.
You're lying. Oh my god!
I'm being serious, yes.
Really?
Yeah.
We're gonna see Messi! Ah! He's so cute!
My family's doing this AI challenge thing. I really want some abs, so let's see how I look. Ah! All right, TikTok, what can you do for me? Give me something nice. What the heck is that?
All right, give me something good, TikTok.
I'm still confused on why I got boobs.
Ooh, she's cute. I like her.
Mom, pose.
What pose?
Just pose. Let's see what TikTok does for you, Mom. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
What the shit?
My sister's in a holiday mood. I'm talking fireplace, Christmas pajamas, and eggnog. And I decided to ruin all of that. When she was making her eggnog, I cracked an egg inside her eggnog when she wasn't looking. So let's see how it tastes now.
Don't forget to check out my podcast episode this week. It's going to be really juicy.
What is it about?
Oh, you guys have to listen to find out.
When do you drop it?
As an older brother, it's my job to make sure my sister's not doing anything bad on her phone.
Can I see your phone real quick?
Why?
I just want to look at my TikTok account. One sec.
So without her knowing, I connected her phone to Bluetooth, and now it's time to find out what she actually watches.
Ladies, the time has come. This is day one of how to get a guy in 30 days. Today, we have a deep dive.
What are you doing? Why are you spying on me?
Recently, my sister passed her permit test, and now she's looking at her first car. So today, I'm going to surprise her with one.
What do you think the car is?
A Bugatti. Oh, my God.
What?
Do you really think you're going to get a Bugatti? Yeah. All right. You almost got something close to that. So stand right here. Are you ready to open in 3, 2, 1.
Is this a joke? Is this a sick joke? Are you kidding me right
this
now?
This is your car.
I'm leaving. You wasted my whole time.
My sister was looking at new bags, and she's been saying she wants a new one for a while. So today, I'm surprising her with a Dior bag.
It's literally a Dior bag. There's nothing inside. Sophie, come here real quick. I got you something.
No way, this is for me.
I got you a Dior bag.
There's nothing in this bag.
No, I got you a Dior bag.
Where's the bag? There's nothing in here.
Dude, it's a bag, and it says Dior. It's a Dior bag. You're welcome.
Are you kidding? You're so broke.
Kylie Jenner dead at 24? Oh my gosh.
There's no way.
The Private Jet crash. I'm reading it.
There's no way.
Kylie Jenner dead at 24 years old. I'm a little McDonald's. When you got this news.
Stopping the video when we cringe.
Here you are.
What? I know what will make everyone cringe.
What are you doing, Sima?
Bruh.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have.
This morning, my sister wanted to do my makeup because she's obsessed with this new show called Wednesday.
What? This is not Wednesday. I look like Monday, dude.
I'm not done yet. Just give it a second. It's gonna.
And now it was time to add the wig.
Oh my god.
Go get dressed.
What do I wear?
All black. Now.
What is this?
All right, come down. Let's see it. Whoa, Wednesday. You look so good.
Please don't raise your voice at me, sister.
I didn't raise my voice.
Your tone of excitement sickens me.
Okay.
All you hoes, all of you hoes. Need to remember who y'all talking to. It's the Slaughter Gang. See?
Surprising our brother on his birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
This is a shock phone, and if you press the button, it will shock you. My dumbass sister's been on her phone all day, so now it's time to give her a shock.
Dude, do you ever get off your phone?
No, what do you want from me?
Okay, I found this old phone downstairs. Turn it on. It has, like, all our old pictures on it and everything. It's sick.
Ow! What the frick is your problem?
Those are some good-looking tomatoes. Yeah. How about some ketchup?
Oh, my God.
Yo, this ketchup looks good, huh?
What are you doing?
Seema, what up? Do you want some ketchup?
Oh, my God. What do you want?
Yo, does this ketchup smell weird?
Why do you do that?
Mom, do you know if this ketchup is expired? Can you smell it?
What the freak?
Sophie, dude, just help me with this
I'm
video.
Not helping you. What? Me up.
Oh!
He literally blocked me on Instagram.
So what? I blocked her. She was being annoying. You're annoying.
Okay, why did you just hit me up?
Because you're just
Instagram.
So... You're being annoying.
TikTok.
Dude, I don't care. I'm actually...
And of course, Serene has to come save the day.
Serene thinks she could just fix any problem.
I don't care. No.
Okay, then you're not in your video.
What?
Stop
what?
Lying.
Just hug it out.
Ew.
Hug it out.
Hey! My sister's sleeping in on Thanksgiving, but I had different plans. I made a fake email saying Thanksgiving got canceled and school's back in session. Seema. So let's go wake her up.
Seema, wake up, bro. You have school.
No, I don't.
Look at this email I got. Wake up. Come on.
Oh,
dude, read this.
Due to lack of homework being... I turned in my homework.
Bro, it's the whole school. Literally just
what?
Got it. Let's go.
No!
You ready for school, Seema?
Shut up.
Have a good day at school, Seema.
Why is there no one here?
Gotcha!
I connected my sister's phone to my laptop.
You have 5 seconds.
I just want to see my page. Just 1 second. Just want to check my TikTok. See if you liked my videos. Thank you. So what are you doing tonight?
Bruh.
Don't talk to me.
She has no idea.
Are you going to that party tonight?
What?
Are you going to that party tonight? Who are you sending that to?
How are you watching me right now?
Who are you sending it to?
Such a weirdo. What the heck?
My sister was drinking ice cold water, so I went straight to my prank box and pulled out ice with bugs in it.
Yes, Sophie. Catch. What are you doing, bro?
Why are you throwing that to me? Why are you dumb?
Dude, what the heck?
What do you want from me?
Ew!
You're
closing my eyes!
Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream! Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream!
What are you doing, man? You think I'm ticklish? Feel my ass! Feel my ass!
Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream!
Stay away. No!
What are you talking about?
So I haven't even finished cooking
so
yet!
So you cook for yourself? How can she cook so much food only for herself? Does she not think that there's a ton of other people living in this house?
I just don't understand how she's 24 years old and she can't even cook a meal for herself.
I don't know. I tried to stop it.
Zabby, what is your problem? You fat bitch!
She's a beast. I call her Carmen. She keeps her heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Seema.
What?
Do you even know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
Yeah, he's the one singing.
Bruh.
Last time my sister came over, she went digging through our pantry and left with all of our snacks.
Oh my god!
This time she came over, but before she left, I had a feeling she took some of our snacks.
Unzip your jacket!
Why are you asking her to unzip it?
I just want
to
see what's under. I'm just
curious.
Why?
For what?
Just unzip it.
What's going on?
Come on.
Let's see what's going on. Why you ask you this question? Let's see. Oh my god.
Oh my god! You take our snacks?
That's literally all our snacks!
This is my work snack.
Rating my family's Halloween costumes.
I'm the boogie man. Hooga booga. What's up? What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What
sister to show me her skincare routine.
Okay, you wash your face. Let's see.
And then I did this.
Okay, and what's going on?
Second.
Relax. What's going on?
Wait. Oh my God.
What are you doing? Huh?
Bruh.
Dude, are you okay?
Why are you doing that?
The last time I pranked my brother, I put lipstick on his chapstick. And then he got me back by putting toilet water in my water bottle. So I'm gonna get him back by putting fake spray blood in his cologne.
Where are you going?
Why do you always ask me where I'm going now?
I'm just asking.
It really sucks.
That's a lot of cologne.
It's so good.
Yeah, you should probably put more.
I found my sister's Halloween candy, and I thought it'd be funny if I replaced all her candy with open candy wrappers and got her reaction.
What the heck? What? Who ate all my candy? Oh my God! Sophie! I'm thinking about becoming a singer. I'm gonna get a producer.
Wow, since when?
I'm really good at singing. Let me show you.
Okay.
Step in 1, 2. Where are you? You're still in my mind. Step in 3, 4. Don't need you here anymore. You're still in my mind. Okay, that part I'm working on it though.
Oh, really?
It's good, right?
Wow.
If it will auto-tune and stuff.
Yeah, I know. You need a little bit practice. Go practice. Go to your room, practice.
Okay.
I feel sorry for her.
My sister's been talking about Disneyland for a while.
I want to go to Disneyland.
So I decided to go and take some videos to show her.
Seema, watch this video.
Why?
What are you doing?
Why
just
are you
watch
showing
it.
You this?
I went to Disneyland because I know you've been wanting to go.
Are you dumb or dumb? You went without me?
I know you've been wanting to go, so I went.
You know what? It's fine. It's fine.
I saw that my sisters were bored, so I pulled out Grounded for Life and we all started playing.
At the end of every rainbow was a pot of what?
Oh, I got a good one.
What is this? Underarm hair, Seema? Really?
Mine's better.
Grandma's chin hair, Sophie? That's gross.
What?
My brother is so disgusting, he can't stop touching.
I got one.
Loose underwear? Really?
Mine's better.
Earwax? Oh my God, these are just gross.
Mine's better.
Old people really like?
Got this one.
What is this? Grandma's apple pie? No. Hey, that's pretty true.
I got a better one.
What is this? Old people really like imaginary friends, Seema?
What are you trying to say? Mama has imaginary friends? What are you trying to say? Mama's old? Mama, look what I got on my report card.
Wow. So proud of you, Seema. This is UCI. This is Berkeley. This is Stanford, honey. This is Stanford. This is UCLA. I can see a doctor in front of me. Look at this, Joshua. Look at her. Look at her.
My dad's sister and I went on a drive, and since Sabi was connected to Bluetooth, I asked her if I could play a song. But what I really did was change my contact name to Daddy on her phone, and then I gave her a call.
Where's my phone? Who's Daddy? I'm not calling nobody. Who's here? Sabi, I'm not calling you.
No, it's not me. I don't know who's...
Who's calling? Who's Daddy then? Who's Daddy then, huh?
I don't know.
Tell me.
I picked up my little sister from school, and when she got home, my mom had no food cooked for her. So she started to make a meal for herself.
All right, Seema, let's see what you made.
Ta-da.
Dude, what is that?
What do you mean? It's the best I can cook.
Bruh. You didn't cook. You opened the bag of Funyuns and Rice Krispies.
Yeah.
Can that be any more unhealthier?
Oh, yeah. That reminds me.
What are you doing? Seema!
That's better.
This is not your meal.
Bye.
My sister's getting ready for a Halloween party, and this is what she's wearing.
No, you are not wearing that.
Shut up, can you say that?
You're not wearing that, Sophie. I'll tell Baba.
Tell Baba.
Baba! Baba, come see what Sophie's wearing.
Okay, stop. I'll actually change.
Baba! Stop. Oh my God, that's so much better.
Mama, tell him I'm not wearing
it. It's so much better.
That is so cute. I'm not going to the party like this.
Sophie, it's better.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
Where are you guys going, huh?
Walking to
In-N-Out. That's a 30-minute walk.
Yeah, well, it's called balance. We need to deserve it.
So I decided to follow them.
How's the walk?
Good, we're almost there.
You got your burger?
We got our
burger. Let me see.
See, life is about balance.
What is it?
Beautiful this looks.
You got a double-double?
Give me a
double-double?
Give me a
free food, baby. My sister's favorite DJ is Marshmello, so I decided to hit him up and surprise her.
No way! Marshmello! Why is he here? Can you please play me a song? Yes!
Bruh.
Are you even Marshmello?
I'm Marshmello.
I hate you!
So my sister was doing her makeup, and then she said this.
I'm going to the gym.
But I had a feeling something was up, so I snuck in her car to find out. Where are you going?
Ah! Damn!
Sophie, what are you doing, girl?
Can you shut up? Now I have to leave too.
Are you serious?
God, we're late. Let's go.
Finally, you guys are done.
Get out of our face.
You're driving.
I drove last time.
Well, like,
I always drive.
You said you were driving.
No, no, I'm not
going
to drive.
I'm not going then.
Okay, I'm walking. I'm walking.
You're going to walk to LA.
I'm going to walk to LA.
Walk. I'm driving then.
All day, my brother's been getting ready to go on a date.
And since he's always pranking me, I decided to prank him back. So I stole his favorite chapstick and put lipstick on it. Let's see how his date goes now.
Where are you going?
None of your business.
Dang. Okay, good luck.
Don't need the luck.
Bruh.
Woman, love your brother. Tell mom I'm gonna go see my friends. Bye.
My sister went to go pick up my little sisters, but before she left, I disguised myself with the trees so I can scare them when they come.
That was even that scary.
Yeah, what the heck was that?
Stop the cap. Bruh. Stop the cap right now.
Mom, I'm going to the pumpkin patch.
What pumpkin patch now?
With my friends.
With who?
She's going with a guy.
What guy?
What? He's lying.
She's going with Deshaun, I swear.
He's what?
Lying? Who's Deshaun?
Got your room. You're not going
what?
Nowhere. Got your room.
What the heck is that? My sister had to bring her math workbook to school, but I took it out of her backpack while
good
she was sleeping.
Good luck in math today, Seema.
Why?
I'm just saying good luck.
Okay, thanks.
And today she's looking all over for it, so let's
what
get
are you
a
looking
reaction.
For?
My math workbook.
You mean this one? I'm so sorry.
Whatever, it's fine. Hey God, it's Seema. I know I don't ask for a lot, but please get rid of my brother.
Today after
hi,
we finish.
Okay.
Oh, hey. Oh, hi, Sarah. Oh, hi.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. Legypti Labs Mike. Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
Good to see you. Legypti Mike, Hada. مينا انا هذا رفيقتك يلعن ابوك عارف how are you oh very good good to see you
she's saying she really likes your shirt
يلعن ابوك عارف I like the shirt
I get all my little sister's reminders from school sent to my phone and one of them said bring your math workbook tomorrow
Seema, which one's your math workbook
this one why
I just want to see it
Okay, give it back because I need to take it tomorrow.
All right, here.
So when she was finished and packed up, I decided to take her math workbook out of her backpack.
Good luck in math today, Seema.
Why?
I'm just saying good luck.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
Tell me what to wear. What's the occasion? Like, I don't know what to
Dude,
wear.
Dude, the outfit is
should
fine.
Should I wear this? Or
yes,
I
it's fine.
I think I'm going to wear jeans.
Yes.
Just wear it. This is ugly.
The outfit it's is fine.
Why
wear it.
This? Why would you say
Dude,
that?
Wear it.
Sabi, we're outside. Let's go. It looks fine.
Green,
it looks,
right?
Yes, wear it.
I'm gonna change. Just wait 5 seconds.
Oh my. Sabi, let's go.
I'm just gonna wear this.
That's what you had in the beginning. Hey, Mr. Beast, this is my sister Sophie. She has a rare condition. Whenever she speaks, she goes cross-eyed, and the dealerships won't sell us a car because it's a safety hazard, but she can still drive. Sophie, do you wanna tell them why you deserve this car?
Bruh.
So I really suffer from this and
it's
I really
stupid.
Want to drive and I've been watching your videos for a very long time so please help me out.
Thank you Mr. Beast, we love you. Say it.
Love you.
Come on, pick it up. Good. Let's turn on the water.
What about all these other dishes? I'm not doing them.
All you have to do is
hey, you're making a mess.
Good. Pick up the sponge. Yes.
All right, Sabi, let go of her and see if she can do it alone.
Do it alone? Let me see. Okay.
I'm not doing this.
Yes, you
I can't watch
this. Oh my God. Yesterday, my sister was listening to this song, and these were the lyrics.
Seema.
What?
Do you even know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
Yeah, he's the one singing.
So I decided to play her the Jeffrey Dahmer show without her knowing what it was, and she was terrified.
Seema, what'd you think about the show?
It was scary.
I know, huh?
Wait, who's the guy about anyway?
His name's Jeffrey Dahmer.
That sounds familiar. Oh my god, no! Turn it off!